State emergency officials say there is a tropical storm watch for Bay St. Louis, Diamond Head, and Waveland, Mississippi. The Mississippi Office of Homeland Security is sending three teams of specially trained swift water rescue responders to the hurricane zone. There will be a total of 42 people. Now, yesterday, teams loaded up their boats and equipment before heading out. They spent last night in Mobile, Alabama.
We've been tasked with swift water and flood water rescue recovery operations. We will actually go out into the flooded areas after the storm has passed or on the tail end of the hurricane.
The teams could remain in Florida for at least 2 weeks. Members of the 53 Weather Squadron of the Hurricane Hunters are back on the ground at Keesler Air Force Base in Biloxi after flying over Hurricane Michael.
So it is a very strong storm. It seems to be strengthening a little bit. So it's a good thing we're out here and we're trying to get the best data we can.
Now, with that additional data, forecasters are now able to make better predictions with help of local officials who make crucial decisions like issuing mandatory evacuations. 19 Southern Pine employees will help with power outages in the Florida Panhandle. The crews are scheduled to leave tomorrow morning from Taylorsville. Once the storm passes, the Red Cross plans to send some more people to Florida, Georgia, and Alabama.